Hi everyone, this is Ritika, a proud citizen of India, presently residing in Jodhpur, Rajasthan. I have been a part of different beauty pageant years in which I have been greeted with the crown of Miss Asia India 2K19-20, Miss Queen of Jodhpur 2K19, Miss Glamour of Rajasthan 2K19 and Miss KN 2K13-14. I have been very much into educational fields and my passion was always dancing, music and being into, you know, reading different books. I have been asked to, you know, define about my life, my struggles in life, but I know through this video I am going to share many talks. So why not to spread positivity? Why should we always talk about negativities and past and differences and struggles? No struggles. Struggles and ups and downs are the part of life. But we should always share positivity. Through sharing positivity, we grow. So I would love to share positive thoughts, positivity. When we manifest, we should, you know, our life is all dependent upon manifestation. So why can't we manifest positivity and why can't we share positivity? So I am here and I will always be there to, you know, help people around me. I would be always there to share positivity, positive thoughts, positive values of life, and through which we can help numerous peoples to come out of different speculations of mind and different, you know, negative thoughts through which they take, you know, a wrong step. So we should always be there in helping people. We should always be there to spread happiness. We should always be there to spread positivity and so on. I will keep on moving and I will keep on doing. Thank you so much. We share, we grow. Have a great day ahead.